Please, for those that ask if this machine also blends wet food, this is already washed beans that I'm going to blend. That is 1 kilo of brown beans already washed. I'm going to use 6 eggs. The eggs are the water that I will use for the akara. If you don't like putting egg, don't put it. Not by force. Everybody have the way, he or her way of doing it. On my own, I added garlic, ginger, and turmeric with onions. I'll blend everything together. I don't have a fresh pepper at home. I will add a little dry pepper, grounded dry pepper. I can taste it later. This is okay. I add my salt direct. I will also taste it later if that one is okay. Mangi, grounded one, none. This is crayfish, grounded one also. Only 1 teaspoon is okay. Set. You can see I don't need to add any water anymore. Now I'm not adding any water to it because I've already used the egg as water to blend the beans. Akara is set. You can use water to do the washing, eh? But only you are not going to put it under the tap. Now let's do the fry. Akara is almost ready, eh? As you can see, I didn't add any water. That egg was the water I used. the delicious akara is ready. Because of the egg I put on the, I used to grind the beans, as you can see, it looked like buns. It looked like puff puff, but it's not buns, it's akara. Yamu yamu is ready to eat. The second half of the akara is ready. At it. It's so dried that and very soft, eh? When you use it to fry it, it will not carry much oil. And you can see how clean the oil is. No particle of beans, nothing. Please subscribe and share. Bye.